matter where you go, there you are. So I was thinking about this song the other day because I think that this is a time where you need to face yourself. Get acquainted with yourself. Really get to know yourself. And self-reflection, for me, is the key to everything in this world. If you don't look in yourself in the mirror and check yourself, nobody can check you. Like, oh, how am I being? Am I doing what I should be doing? Am I being mean? Am I being kind? And I feel like you doing that is super, super important, in my opinion. So that's a song I would say is a really good one. Oh, someone there saying, yeah, Penny Pendergrass song, yeah. Oh,
yeah, well, Monica.
She's saying turn off the lights. That's a romantic
song. It's Monica's birthday in March, but I'm going to play that song right now, and it's so true. Listen, you know, at the end, as you say, there's a lot of speculation. The only thing we have is to look inside and know who we are, what we're made of, what our desires are. And then, you know ourselves and hug ourselves and self-care and self-love. And I think music, writing, poetry is what it's, you know, bringing us together. You see the need to me. It's like no social distancing.
I know. Yeah, but it's amazing. What you are doing, though, I mean, listen, I know we've got to go in a second, but what you are doing is incredible. Like what you're doing with Girls With Balls and what you're even doing this for. It's like you're taking time out to reach around the world to find people to talk about uplifting and creative and inspiring things. I mean, kudos to you. Well done for doing that. Seriously. So don't, not that you are, but don't forget to sort of love yourself with what you're doing with regard to that.
A virtual hug for you.
Yeah.
Definitely. I'm moving sets here, being creative. I came back to Miami to my original roots. And, you know, it's a lot of looking in the mirror.
Yes, definitely. So that's a great song to look in the mirror. And one last thing before I go. Here's something else I do. Every time before I go to bed, mm-hmm. I watch comedy. I watch something that will make me laugh. Because we get penetrated with all this information. So guys, whatever it is, I watch my own show, which is Bob Hart's Abishola, because it makes me laugh. But anything that makes you laugh before you go to bed, it's better to go to bed with a laugh than with a scowl.
So can we make a joke? Like, it's like, tell me something I love it. And you make me cry, now you gotta make me laugh.
Oh, wow. Jokes are not my strong point, but I'll tell you this much. You know what? I'll post something on YouTube. How's that? Not YouTube, on Instagram. I'll post something on Instagram. So everybody can go to my Instagram place and I'll find something funny.
That's a wonderful message. Like, laughter is so important. Laughter apparently oxygenates so much of your body that your endorphins, dopamine just like go up and high. So yeah, definitely watch comedy. Comedy personally saved my life. To like in very dark moments, I went to comedy school and it was yes and it changed everything.
Oh, I love that. I should have come to you when I got this job, this comedy job. I'm serious. I should have come to you because I've heard of yes
Here
and.
I am.
Yes and. Yes and. Yes I've heard and. Of that. Oh, my days. Oh, wow. That's so incredible.
For all of you out there, the basic rule, number one rule of comedy is to say yes and.
Yeah. Nope. That's it. That's what I'm learning at my job on CBS. I'm like, yes and, you know.
Are you horny?
Yes and.
Are you masturbating?
I'm always horny and.
This quarantine, that should be our next topic. How are we coping with you porn?
What you say? Oh, one of my cast members is on here. Falake, the girl who plays the lead in my show.
Hi, Falake.
She's on there. Hi, hey, Falake.
Everybody, don't miss the show. Where can we see it?
It's Bob Hart's Abishola. And there she is. She's waving back at us. And it's on CBS in America and around the world. I don't know. It's different places. Just look it up. CBS in America.
Bravo, Tony, thank you so much. Namaste, ciao, gracias.
Ciao. También. You're amazing. Bye.
Tú también.
Ciao.